Hey guys, welcome to Excel World vs. Sword Art Online. This is the other Sword Art Online game that I bought for, that was on sale. Yeah. I have not played this one before. It was the one Sword Art game that I did not own. We have all Sword Art Online games. Oh. We're starting with an opening. This ain't bad. I actually have not seen Excel World. But you know, now I know it. Now I own every Sword Art game, so who cares? These are the Excel World characters. It's Yuki. No, just kidding, that's Yui. Oh, Yui's trapped. Yeah, I just know that Excel World was also made by Reki Kawahara, which was the person who made Sword Art Online. I hope the Sword Art characters are more main than the Excel World, because I definitely don't know any of these characters, and will probably be skipping over half the story. Okay, there we go. Full screen is proper now. Uh-oh. That's a character I don't know. That is not good. Yeah, so I guess this is Sword Art Online week. This one's gonna be shorter than the other Sword Art Online videos. Two is forward. Oh, that's fast forward. Wogline, the Island of Meadows. Yo, it's Kirito and Asuna. Those are characters I know. Gotta admit, the animation style is much better than, Oh, okay. WASD, jump. Run is WASD and 2. That's not running. Okay, reset camera, C. Oh, F is a dashy dodge sort of thing. Okay. How do you put away your weapons? That's... start. Okay, I literally don't care. It's Sword Art Online. They're playing ALO. Oh, okay. I think the clicking is the... locking is... oh, level 90. Easy! Okay, that's his heavy attack right here. How do you change the camera? That was a sword skill. I don't know how to block yet. That's a dash attack. Yo, those are sword skills. I don't know how to block yet. F and 2. Well, how am I supposed to see? Okay, well, we're gonna... I wouldn't mess with my sword skills. It's okay, I'm just great at video games. There are monsters. Oh, I can beat Asuna. Oh, I wouldn't mess. Now I'm Asuna. I am literally lightning flat fast. Yo, what are sword skills? Alright, let's try heavy sword skill. Oh, that's... Oh, what? We can fly? Oh my gosh! How do you fly? How do you fly, what? Why do you have your wings out, Kirito? How do you fly? Oh, one! Got it. Oh my gosh. Oh, they're inverted controls. Okay, mind resetting that? Yeah, thank you. Okay, I've heard the controls for the game are not the most ideal. The invader. Sword of mine. Ooh, they found something interesting. Ooh, I'm... Plot. You see, Fatal Bullet has a story where you're your own character and you have an Arphreasis. This one is literally just Sword Art Online plus another story. Yo, can I fly there? This is Nilfheim? What is Nilfheim the land of? What is Nilfheim the land of? Siri doesn't understand. Okay, let me just... Nilfheim. Nilfheim. Is that what it's pronounced? How do you pronounce this? Well, I can't, so it's fine. just fly.
Whoa, yeah, forgot. Controls are inverted. Look.
A white rose! Yo, is it Yugo? Wait, it's Yui! No! Yui! No, we gotta save Yui. We gotta save Yui. Oh. Horrible animation on a cutscene. How come Asuna's the only one who looks right? Boss fight? I wouldn't mess with me. Why does Asuna look proper and then Kirito just look ugly as frick? Like, I understand the animation quality on Fatal Blow is better, but jeez, that does not look like Kirito at all. I'm Kirito. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh, this is the block button. Oh no. Wouldn't mess. NPC, what? I can't move. Sorry, gotta do this. Did I win? Black Lotus. This Black Lotus person sounds exactly like Alice. Is she the girl with the butterflies? No, not Yui! You! Gonna have to kill you there. I'm for sure gonna have to kill you now. Yo, I would love to switch. This guy ain't dead yet. 2+E. Which should be 2+ that one, right? 2+ this one as well. Where are the rest of the enemies? Buckaboo? I honestly prefer Kirito so much more. I can jump really high. Sell that. Q plus space. I didn't realize. Why is Asuna not? Oh, wait. Do we have no MP left? EF! Switch out! I would get over here if I were you. This takes place in the timeline. Kirito is the dueling Halo avatar. That would mean it takes place between Yuki arc and the Excalibur arc. But he doesn't have Excalibur, which would mean that it would have to take before Excalibur. Frick. A big monster. Time to lose. I did it. I am a god at Sword Art Online. ALO. I'm just so strong that nobody can face me. Looks like our main objective's over this way. Flying is actually really fun. This is the most fun thing that I've done in this game, flying. in an empty world of nothingness. What is Black Lotus doing in that game? She's not able to fly. Oh, it's the butterfly lady. Oh, it's her persona.
Persona, right?
Who doesn't like Persona? Persona's like my favorite JRPG. That's why he's like my second favorite character in Smash Bros.
Silver Crow and Black Lotus.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that is the voice of Alice from Alice's Asian, though. I don't think there's an anime for this one. I literally couldn't care less. The impatient skies. Sorry. I can't read. I'm tired. Now we can... What's the menu button? What is the menu button? Please tell me. This is the gallery. How do I exit the game? Gallery. System. Oh, we got some nice gallery. How to save and exit.